I just wanted to do a follow-up video on some projects I'm getting caught up on. Show you how my wrench mirror turned out. The specific one actually was going to be for a link for a articulating shock from the 19, but I changed my mind and I never used it, so that's why I did this and I bent it up. It turned out pretty cool. A little fun. The mirror head was actually on the 53. So I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. So now you can actually see past the back of the car. It works a lot better that way. And it has a little fun. People go, what's the wrench is about? So, anyways, later.